Eight horses. Payments in by July 15th to Janine's there. $100 for 4-year-olds and $150 for all aged horses. That's for both pace and trot. For the gate one trailer, a field of five, young pacers going for the starts. There they go. They're off and pacing. No time for tears here. And Tux is balanced image from the portal. Two of them go out of the gate together as they hit the first turn. Tux is balanced image, picks a half a length in front. No time for tears here. The rail pacing second. And third, Pokie's mystery. Fourth, on the rail is 5-star rating. And in fifth, comes flawlessly. Pacers pass the stands first time. Brilliant. One out on top now. Clearing is Tux's balanced image, Andrew Chubb. Second on the outside is Pokie's mystery. And third on the rail is No Time for Tears here. And fourth now is 5-star rating and flawlessly. Can see them all fifth as they hit the opening quarter mile marker in 37 and 3/5 seconds. Down the backside they go now for the final time. And on top, Pokie's mystery on the outside. On the inside, coming back, well, is Tux's balanced image. Nose for nose, egg for egg. As they hit the far turn, it's Tux's balanced image. Pokie's mystery.